places, many times.
I'm so tired. Guys, it's Wednesday. I've just had a chill morning. It's just been good. But now I'm gonna go post some letters, run some errands, and then I've got Springsteen tonight. So, good day all round.
Down to the river, my baby.
it's just one of these acts live that it's great. It's just amazing, and I reckon if you can in this lifetime go see him, because it's so worth it.
He's fell away with nothing to show.
This is my first breather. I actually talked to you guys. I went and got my hair done. It's a bit blonder. And now I have to go get my eyebrows done. But I get that done in Glasgow, so I'm waiting on the train. Today's a bit hectic, so I don't think I'm gonna get any of the things done that I kind of plan to do. But hey, at least I'll look like resembling a semi-human being. And that's the main thing, is that you resemble a human being, even for a short while. But the eyebrows do need done, so went into town. I'll treat myself to like a Starbucks, because I'm good to myself that way.
And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds all over the hills.
It's been a lot of the day. I got my brows for free because it's my birthday month and my loyalty stamps adding up together. It's great. I got goodies from Primark to take to New York, like top half, just nice killer stuff. Met Colin on the train, that was just a nice chat home. I'm treating myself to Starbucks, which was the best part. I don't actually know where I left off yesterday, but I am going to work. No time to do anything this morning. I went to bed at like 4:30. So I obviously don't appreciate sleep, but it's payday, so I finally have money again. I was gonna go to the bank, but I think I'm running a little too late for even that. What a great start to the day. So good. To work. I'm just heading out and I'm like so fucking shattered. I'm really not up for this, but soldiering on. Once I get a few drinks in me, I should be a-okay. But right now, the thought of going out tonight, waking up, going to work tomorrow, and then going out again, and then going to work on Sunday, and having literally no time to edit or anything else, and working out, it just stresses me out. And then I'm off to New York, and that's all gonna be great. But right now, stressful. Working out, I don't know what I'm gonna pack for New York. All exciting stuff to come.
If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? But if you close your eyes.
I had to rush through monthly favourites there because I have to go off to work today. Last night was fun. Got serious in the end, it was weird. Probably not going to talk about that much right now. I'm back out tonight, but it's just someone's leaving night, so I think it's going to be a little more cash. But yeah, good times all right.
Does it almost feel like you've been here before?
I'm too ready. I'm in a literal mess, but on with the day, I've got a shit ton of editing to do. I thought I was gonna have one or two drinks last night, come home, and be able to get through a lot of things, but I didn't have anything. So I had a good night though, and it means I have like a ton of editing to do tonight, because I've got two videos to edit, one of which I had hoped to upload today. The other is this one, which last week I started on a Saturday and then I finished on Monday midnight, and I do not have that luxury this week because I won't be in my house Monday midnight this week. But yeah, let's get on with the Sunday. So So I just edited my Me Monthly Favourites, uploaded it, got in before midnight, and now I get to sit all night and edit this. I'm going to go for that, wash my hair, maybe have a face mask, and get to editing.
Walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Rain clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness for the
maybe a little bit earlier, has fallen through. Cute lights. And the fact that I'm editing regularly just makes me happy. Night off.